Hello everyone, I'm Scott Steele, Chair of Colorectal Surgery at the Cleveland Clinic, and welcome to Quick Case, the series where I present a case and have a special guest walk me through treatment and outcomes. In today's case, a 51-year-old female presented with a leaking ostomy. Despite maximum optimization with ostomy nursing, the stoma retracted and began leaking again. The patient had a history of 7 prior abdominal operations. Now today's guest is Dr. Anuradha Bhama, who is a colorectal surgeon in our Digestive Disease and Surgery Institute. Dr. Bhama, welcome to Quick Case. Walk us through how your team treated this.
Thank you for having me today. So this patient had a very complex history and had up to 7 prior abdominal operations. And the issue that she was having was her ileostomy kept leaking. And after working extensively with our ostomy nurses, it was determined that she required an operation to revise this ostomy. And so one of the things that I do in my practice is I try to maximize minimally invasive techniques, even in patients who have had prior abdominal operations. So for her, I offered her a robotic ostomy reversal, and I was able to take her to the operating room and take down her ileostomy. And once I was inside her abdomen, I was able to see that her adhesive burden was all within the right upper quadrant. And that was what was pulling down her stoma, causing the contour of her ostomy to not hold the appliance properly and lead to leakage. And so for her, she had very dense adhesions that typically would require an open adhesiolysis. So the robotic technology offers improved magnification and extreme dexterity, along with wristed instrumentation that allow you to actually mimic open operations, but do it in a minimally invasive fashion. And so for this patient in particular, I was able to perform an extensive adhesiolysis to free up all of those adhesions and allow her intestine to reach her abdominal wall in a very nice fashion to create a well-contoured stoma. So one of the benefits of performing this operation robotically is that the patient experienced less pain and was actually able to be discharged within 2 days. Had she had an open operation, her length of stay would likely be longer and her pain would likely have been increased, and she would have probably been in the hospital for much longer than 2 days.
Thank you, Dr. Bhama. And for more information on treatment and referrals to Cleveland Clinic's Department of Colorectal Surgery, visit clevelandclinic.org/colorectalsurgery. That's clevelandclinic.org/colorectalsurgery. Until next time, thanks for watching Quick Case.